worthy of neither pity nor mercy. Even now, they use our Lord's creations to broadcast their lies.